tell me about your home life.
Ain't nothing to really talk about.
You're in a safe place. Just talk. What's going on? What's the first thing that comes to your mind when you think about home?
I just wish I had my own TV so I could watch in my room. If I had my own TV, I wouldn't have to watch it with my mother.
And what's it like watching TV with your mother?
You enjoy watching TV with your mother?
I need to know about your home life. I need to know what it's like where you live.
My mother's like a whale on the couch. She say I eat all the time, but she always making me eat. And she called me a fat mess. She said the apartment little because of me. Only time she ever leaves is to play her numbers. And feel like I could just sit in that house with her every day. The shade's wrong. Watch TV, eat. Watch TV, eat again. Can you help out with that? Can we talk about something else now?
How about your firstborn?
Mongo?
Mongo is her, is that?
Mongo. That's short for Mongoloid.
Is that what you call her, or that's, what is that, the nickname?
She got down something.
How you doing, precious?
My grandmother Tusi bring little Mongo over to our house on days when the social worker come. So it looked like she lived with us.
What you fucking doing? You see what you did? God damn it.
Did my mother get the money and the food stamps for me and Mongo?
Who is it?
It's Miss Turner. Social worker here.
Why didn't you tell me that bitch was coming so fucking early? Wig. Come get my wig.
Come up.
Where's my lipstick?
Thank you. Thank you.
Get off of me.
Get that child on, please.
Mind your goddamn
business. Hey, Precious.
Hey. Hello, Miss Turner. How you doing?
Hi, Mary. How are you?
Please, excuse that. My sweet grandbaby just knocked it over. Please, have a seat. Excuse the mess.
Thank you.
Thanks.
How are you, Mary?
I'm doing really good, Miss Turner. Thank you.
When was the last time you've taken her to the doctor?
Precious, when did we take her, the baby?
Last month.
On the 16th.
Oh,
on the
16th, okay.
Yes,
okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and what did the doctor say?
They said that she's progressing really good. She's doing really good.
That's good.
Yes, ma'am.
That's good. And have you been looking for a job?
I have, Miss Turner. But they've all been saying the same thing. You know, they'll call me back. They'll get back to me. Uh-oh.
Mm-hmm. And when did you go looking for the job?
I went last week and I filled out several applications and they all said the same thing that they would call me.
And mommy, now.
Is that a new microwave oven?
A microwave?
Mm-hmm.
No, ma'am. We warm our things up in the oven.
Mommy.
I see it's a toaster.
Yes, yes, ma'am.
Okay, I will be seeing and speaking with you in a week or so.
In a week or so?
Yes.
Okay, do you know what time you'll be coming?
I'll let you know.
Okay.
I'll let you know.
Thank you so much.
Precious, any questions for me?
Mm-mm.
How are you, Precious?
I'm doing good. How you doing?
I'm good. Thank you. Ladies, thank you for your time.
Thank you so much, Miss Turner. Have a great day.
And you. Bye, Sheila. Bye.
Come get this motherfucking... Get her. Moving all around and shit while I'm trying to talk to this bitch. Makes me fucking itch. She done threw a fucking candy on the floor. Goddamn animal.
and then you're gonna give it to her. Put the fucking candy back on the floor. Then you're gonna pick it up and let her have it. You're so fucking stupid. Just like her dumb ass. That bitch gonna come up in here, and I gotta fucking make pretend. So sick of it. I don't know what the fuck you shaking your head for. You didn't do no goddamn better.
You know what, let's talk about your father. Tell me about your relationship with him.
I don't know much more than you do, Miss White.
It's Miss Weiss. Talk to me about the little you do know about your father. It is important whether you know it or not.
He gave me this baby and my one before it.
What'd you say he gave you?
Nothing.
No, Clarice, you just said your father gave
nothing.
You something. I heard you just say.
You didn't hear shit.
I heard you say your father.
I didn't say shit like that.
I don't care,
honey.
I didn't
say nothing like that.
I need to know this.
Let's move on.
I need to know this to help you.
Bitch, can we change the subject?
Okay. Well, I'll see you next time then. Or maybe you'll see someone else. But you're gonna have to talk to somebody if you want your check, sweetie.
I see vampires too. They come at night. They tell me I'm one of them. They say, Precious, you belong with us. Then they go downstairs to the floor. The people that live on us, they is vampires. That's where they should go. They be so nasty though. They be leaving dirty tampons and shit in the garbage. They don't even offer to take it out. They got no fucking home training. I've been going to the doctor too. It's nice. Miss Rain fall out when she finds out I ain't never been to no doctor before. They don't know how I had my first baby on the kitchen floor. My mama kicking me upside my head. What kind of things you talking about when you say whatever come in my mom? That's in welfare checks. I just couldn't lie no more. I shouldn't have said none of that. Mama gonna kill me.